All the girls on the block knocking at my door. Wanna know what it is, make the boys want more. Is your lover playing on your side? Said he loves you, but he ain't got time. Here's the answer. Welcome to my YouTube, and I just said that really weirdly. Yeah. And yeah. But today's video, I'm going to be vlogging as I'll be seeing my queens, which are obviously Little Mix. And yes, I have a bow and I do have tattoos on, so it's pretty cool. I was going to paint my face, but I'm not going to bother because then it would only come off anyway. But you know, yeah, I was going to wear a Little Mix t-shirt as well, but I'll probably buy one and that's it if they sell them. So yeah, I am super excited. I hope I can record it. And
don't you give up, na na na, I won't give up, na na na, let me love you. Yeah. Concert I've ever been to, and I can't believe how close I was. I wasn't expecting to get so close, and yeah, I even made a little mix poster as well. And I brought it, and then I brought this lanyard, and because everyone else was buying, so they want to buy back. I didn't have, you know what I mean, anyway. Yeah, and I brought this t-shirt, which I love so much, and as you can tell, I love Little Mix, and it has a tour date, and I want to see him again, but I'm not allowed, so, anyway, I don't think I'll ever see him again, but that was the best day ever, and I'm just saying, because, you know, yeah, and I did meet a new friend, but still waiting for her to follow me on Instagram. Damn it, I didn't even ask for her name, but yeah. Anyway. Yeah. Also, I've got a Little Mix fan page if you want to follow her on Instagram, and it'll be down below. So. Yeah, and then we did Ella Air one too, because Ella Air was amazing. So. Yes, and I love them all, so I hope they get to do it again next year. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And subscribe, and yeah, bye.